The tax on operations with cryptocurrencies in Australia will not be paid twice. According to anycoin.news, the government will submit a bill that will free the citizens from the payment of goods and services tax for operations with cryptocurrencies, which means that consumers will no longer have to pay twice when they're buying and selling cryptocurrencies. These changes will be valid in the case of transactions conducted after July 1, 2017. Note that the first movement toward change was made in 2016 when the Australian government recognized the fact of double taxation and promised to change the relevant law.